Central and western regions have been experiencing considerable rains since March. However, the latest climate outlook for June to August is contrary to what was earlier predicted. Speaking to journalists today at Uganda Media Center in Kampala, the Deputy Executive Director of the Uganda National Meteorological Authority, Dr. Bob Alex Ogwang, explained that the dry spell in the Lake Victoria Basin and Central Region is likely to persist until mid of this month.
Looking at eastern parts of Central, and the districts are Mukono, Bwikwe, Kayunga, Buvuma, we're saying that the region is currently experiencing occasional light rains, which are expected to continue till mid-June.
The districts of Kampala, Kalangala, Wakiso, Chotera, Butambala, Mitiana, Gomba, among other regions, will continue to experience occasional light showers until mid-July, and later dry spells will persist.
And the districts here are Kalangala, Kampala, Wakiso, Masaka, Chotera, Mpiji, Butambala, Kalungu, Bukomansimbi, Gomba, and Mitiana districts. We are saying that the region is experiencing occasional light showers, which are expected to continue until early July.
The mountainous areas of Mbale, Sironko, Bududa, Bulambuli, Namisindwa, among others, the dry conditions will continue up to mid-June. Light rains will later set in up to early July.
When light rains are expected to set in up to early July. After that, moderate rains are expected to get established until the end of the season. Overall, near normal rainfall is expected in those areas.
The northern and northeastern regions are experiencing seasonal rains, which are expected to pick up and continue. The public has been encouraged to always follow this weather forecast for better planning.
We encourage our people, of course, with your support, to follow these updates on weather information. We recently gave a forecast for March, April, and May season.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.